Hey guys, it's Chelsea and I'm going to show you how to build some houses. So, I'm going to build one out of bricks. Bricks. So some bricks, and then I might do maybe brick slabs and quartz slabs for the roof. There we go. Okay, for the base of this house, I'm going to build it kind of wide. This is going to be a big house. This house is going to be kind of big. I don't know if I'll be able to live in it, but I think it'll be okay. My favorite kind of blocks to build with are quartz and bricks. They're very nice. Maybe I need a door. Wonder what kind of a door I'll do. Maybe I'll do a jungle door and see what that looks like. I like that, but I want to see if there's any other ones that might look better. Maybe acacia or any dark oak. Very nice. Fancy. That's very nice. I think I might stick to the jungle door. Okay. Windows. You have to make them glass so then they don't break. Even though glass will break. Maybe I will do just glass panes, maybe. Here. And here. Might not look like very much right now. But I think it'll look pretty nice. Okay. There. Guess the window's done. That looks very cool. Maybe I'll put one there. I'll do magenta. Uh-oh, it's not staying. Okay, this is gonna be a very nice house. I think I'm going to live here for a while. Whoa, that looks really cool. I'll do some more blocks. Maybe I'll just finish it off like that, since that's not gonna stay. Why keep doing that? Okay, I think I like this house. Looks really nice and modern. Whoa. This is very cool. Maybe I should go like this. But that's not going to be even. I need this to be even or it's not going to look right to me. So I need to break this part down and then fix it like that. Wow. This looks very cool from the front. They're above the floor. Very cool. I can't remember what it's called. Magenta stained clay. Looks very cool. The roof is going to be quartz slabs and maybe brick slabs. Wow. I like those kind of blocks. They're very cool. Build up, and up, and up, and up. Don't worry, I'm just gonna add windows after. I'm done building the whole entire thing. I might just save those for last, because I'm gonna do a cool color. So it'll be kind of hard to see. Oopsies. Okay. Now that part's finished. Let's do this. Maybe I'll do it like that. And that, and that. Wow. I like this. It's very, very pretty. That one, so then it doesn't look like we've done anything. Just like we put it down, and then it just starts to float. That one. I always like the checker pattern. It always has looked nice to me. Yay. That looks very pretty. What else? Whoa. This looks very, very nice so far. Ooh. If I just look at it like this, it will be really nice and cool. Okay, for the next one, I'm just gonna fill in the rest. Actually, not with bricks. I might choose a different block. New block. Now if it goes to back to the slabs, we will do, how about stone slabs? I think those ones look very nice and pretty. They look kind of modern. I don't know. I like it. Maybe in the future I could build a house just out of these. That would be awesome. There. What should I do here? Yes, put it there. But then that wouldn't match. Yeah, it doesn't really do that for any of them. Up here, I'm going to do one of my favorites, purple slabs. That doesn't stack like that. Yay! Now the roof is done. Pretty. Uh-oh, now I've got to sort this out. Lighting. Maybe we should do redstone lamps. Maybe that doesn't go like that. We could do something else. Maybe one in the corner in the floor. Like that. Yeah, I like this. And then maybe some in the floor. How about glowstone? I think that'll look cool. It'll look very nice and cool. Oh, I didn't mean to do it there. Glowstone! I've always loved glowstone. It just lights things up. I'll fix this. I think this fixes the light. Ooh, I think that would be very cool to do it like this. Okay, I'm gonna look at it from the end. Why isn't it doing it? There. Now, oh my, it's getting kind of dark. So, let me fix that. Wow, I like this house. Okay, like I was saying earlier, we have to fix the windows part. I think we might do ones like this. Make it open. Maybe not one in the back, but make it even. I'll do two on each side. So one, two, yes. And then one, two. Okay, perfect. Well, I like it in the purple and then the blue sky. Makes it very nice and gorgeous. For this one, I'm gonna go three blocks in. Three. Oopsies. Do that. Okay. One, two, three. So this one. Ooh. Awesome. There. Maybe I could do. Oh my. Kind of glass pane should do. Maybe red. That will look cool. Uh oh, it's raining. Is it raining anymore? Nope. That's good. Ooh. That looks cool. This house is very colorful. Very bright. I might have an idea for if I want to do curtains. I like the pattern on the floor. Like these two are darker, and then these two are, and then these two, and then these two. Oh my. No. 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 Does not look like a curtain to me. Okay. Or I could just string them along here. Ah, better. I'm gonna do it for these ones. Okay, it's looking better. Ooh. There's a lot of stuff in here. I hope there's actually room for any interior. Looking nice. I'm gonna see if I can just do a little more designing on the floor, and I think I might be finished. I'll do clay. Nope, not that clay. Hardened clay. Hardened clay. I will think about doing maybe pink. Pink is going to be good. There's a lot of pretty design in the floor, but I think this one will do. Looks sort of orange-ish. That's nice. Very pretty. Let's check from the outside for the last view. Don't know what that was. I think that was just lag. Let me try something. Let's just admire what I have done. That was really pretty. do I have one more thing before I finish, actually? This. Nope. This. And add a chimney, of course. Some cobwebs. And then it'll be fully done. What? A cobweb. Oh. Okay. I think this looks really nice. Very homey. Wow. I love it. Maybe one more thing. This one. Add this. Like that. So then it looks like it's poofing out. Okay. I'll see you guys in the next video.